was a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window sills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dogs. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel at home.
Seal on your arm. For love is as strong as death. Its jealousy as enduring as the grave. Love flashes like fire, the brightest kind of flame. Many waters cannot quench love, nor can rivers drown it. If a man tried to buy love with all of his wealth, his offer would be utterly smart.
By my own free choice, I committed to your happiness, security, and well-being. I will do all my part to draw out the full potential in you and make our marriage work. I am committed to you with an unconditional love. You do not have to be fearful of that love being taken away. I will not go back on my word to you. I will not reject you. I will always love you.
As tightly as you held on me.
By my own free choice, I am committed to your happiness, security, and well-being. I will do all in my power to draw out the full potential in you and make our marriage work. I am committed to you with an unconditional love. You do not have to be fearful of that love being taken away. I will not go back on my word to you. I will not reject you. I will always love you.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, Jonny and Amber have given their consent. They have made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of a ring. I therefore now pronounce them husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You may now kiss the bride. And everyone's going to clap and cheer.
Take my heart, take my soul, take my skin, take my bones, take my hand, lead me where you go, for I will be with you. I give give you silver, I'd give you gold, all the treasures that I hold. I would give them all to you, 'cause I love has found us, love has found us beneath the dust and stones. Love has found us, love has found us, we need not be alone. I will offer you my heart, and you will offer yours to me. You will hold mine dear to you, and I will hold yours dear to me. 'Cause love is found, love has found us beneath the dust and stones. Love has found us, love has found us, we need not be alone. Love has found us, love has found us beneath the rocks and stones. Love has found us, love has found us, we need not be alone.
Night to my wife. Well, I'm not saying this, but didn't they like each other when we first met?
They'll come back.
They probably in Hamburg thought I was a chap and I thought she was a small, but maybe she's a run. I don't know where she got chappy from. Thank you so much for everything. I love you so much. You need to work on it. Thank you so much. Hammer, at the age of 9, became a Christian and was the best. She was the best preacher of it because she put a lot of effort into the church and still does. She liked her music, still loves her music, and it was the best money we ever spent was sending our Hammer to lessons, and she learned the piano and violin.
Well, I have to say, when my son was born, it was probably the happiest day of my life. He got a tear in my eye. And I've always been very proud of him. And nothing he's ever done. He's always been the best of anything I ever thought of he's ever going to be. And I love him to bits. I really do. And I hope he's going to be happy the rest of the day. And we're back now, but I mean, you couldn't have done that much to her. You really couldn't. She is the nicest girl you're ever going to meet. You're punching me up your head.
Jonny immediately welcomed me. Jonny immediately befriended me. And a year and a half later, I watched the same guy, his friend, welcome, and love this girl called Amber Hillen. And anyone who knows Jonny knows that loyalty, love, and his nature to always see the best in people have completely characterized his life.
Branches poke like bones.
this weekend tree no longer holds. Well, the night is still, and I have not yet lost my will. Though I will keep on moving till. Till I find my way home.